Chapter 9, Geometry. Warm up time. How did you do on the plane geometry exam? I'm back to square one. Learning time. Point. A point is a location in space. It is represented by a dot. Point are usually named with uppercase letter. For example, we refer to the following as point A. Line. A line is a collection of points that extend forever. The following is a line. The two arrows are used to show that it extends forever. We put two points in order to name the lines. We put two points in order to name the line as line AF. However, there are an infinite amount of points. You can also name it line FA. Line segment. A line segment is a part of a line. The following is a segment. A segment has two end points. The end points in the following segments are AF. Notice also that the line above has no end points. Ray. A ray is a collection of points that begin at one point, an end point, and extend forever on one direction. The following is a ray. Angle. Two rays with the same endpoint is an angle. The following is an angle. Plane. A plane is a flat surface like a piece of paper. It extends in all directions. We can use arrows to show that it extends in all directions forever. The following is a plane. Parallel line. When two lines never meet in space or on a plane, no matter how long we extend them, we say that they are parallel lines. The following lines are parallel. Intersecting lines. When lines meet in space or on a plane, we say that they are intersecting lines. The following are intersecting lines. Vertex. The point where two rays meet is called a vertex. In the angle above, point A is a vertex. State whether the following are line, ray, or line segment. Drawing and measuring a line segment. Let there be a line segment AB. We have to measure its length. The scale is placed along the line segment, putting its zero mark at A. We see the end B is at the 3 cm mark of the scale. So, the length of the line segment AB is equal to 3 cm. To draw a line segment of a given length, say 1 6 cm, 2 6 cm 5 mm, 3 8 cm 6 mm, 20 cm scale is placed flat on the paper. A point A is marked in front of the zero mark of the scale. Now, in front of the 6 cm mark, another point B is marked. A line segment AB is drawn from A to B. Now, the scale is removed. Activity 2. 1. Draw a line segment of length A 4 cm, B 6 cm, C 9 cm, D 13 cm, E 7 cm. 2. Measure the length of. Fun time! What are more curved lines or line segments? Plane figures. Plane geometry is about flat shapes like lines, circles, and triangles shape. Plane geometry is about flat shapes like lines, circles, and triangles. Shapes that can be drawn on a piece of paper. These are two-dimensional. 1. Triangle. A triangle has three line segments. Your ABC is a triangle. It has three vertices. It has three sides or legs. 2. Rectangle. A 4 sized flat shape with straight sides where all interior angles are right angles. Also, opposite sides are parallel and of equal length. Example, a square is a special type of rectangle. 3. Square. A square is a flat shape with four equal sides and every angle is a right angle, 90 degrees. All sides are equal in length. Each internal angle is 90 degrees. Opposite sides are parallel. 4. Circle. A circle is a shape with all points the same distance from its center. A circle is named by its center. Thus, the circle to the right is called circle A since its center is at point A. Some real world examples of a circle are wheel, a dinner plate, and a surface of a coin. Solid shapes. Solid figures are three-dimensional. They have different shapes. Rectangular prism. A prism with rectangular faces. The following is a rectangular prism. Triangular prism. A prism with triangular faces. The following is a triangular prism. Cube. A cube is a prism with squares for sides and faces. The following is a cube. Pyramid. A figure with a base that is a polygon and triangular sides. The following is a pyramid. Cone. A cone has a circular base connected to a vertex. The following is a cone. Cylinder. A cylinder has two equal circular bases that are parallel. The following is a cylinder. Sphere. A figure with a curved surface in which all points on the surface are equal distance from the center. The following is a sphere. Activity 3. Circle the right shape. 2D shape, 3D shape. 2D shape, 3D shape. Circle the right shape. Activity 4. Fill in the blanks. 1. A square has dashed sides. 2. A rectangle has dashed vertices. 3. A triangle has dashed sides. 4. The opposite sides of a dash are equal. Maths lab activity. Rani started from her home to school. Help her reach school. Follow the pattern to reach the school.